First run, first come.
You all set?
Yep.
Put your foot on the brake?
It is.
Thank you.
sounds amazing. Woo.
How was it?
That was awesome, man.
Second coming this time, right?
Okay.
You have any questions?
How was my burnout? Cool.
Good. How you making out, man?
Good, man. It's amazing.
Isn't it pretty cool?
Oh, it's straight.
Glad you're enjoying yourself. Got any questions or anything you curious of?
No, I don't think so.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Makes my day.
I've been waiting for this my whole life. Like, trying something like this.
I'm glad you chose us.
Yeah. This was my birthday gift. I went to the Bahamas, came back, and my parents were like, here you go. You're going to do this today. All right.
Wow.
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 27.
You got cool parents.
Yeah.
I actually gave... You're driving the same car. This was my daughter's birthday present in this car, in this very car.
Nice.
Saturday at Maple Grove, 2 days ago.
Cool.
So, now we're going to call this one the birthday car. My daughter was in it for her birthday, and then my father and son team were both in this, and it was both for their birthday, the wife and mother.
Yeah.
Now I've got a birthday toy in it 2 days later. So, that's pretty neat, really.
Yeah.
Birthday ride. Happy birthday, man. I think he's the fifth or sixth birthday present recipient in this car between Saturday and today.
Wow.
That's pretty neat.
I guess we're going to make this the birthday ride.
Whew. I haven't even had a bottle of water yet today.
I don't even have to drink. I just felt like, I was like, oh man, I'm hungry. Two more hours to go.
Huh? I'll walk up and get it if I got time. Because you guys will
make time. We'll be right back. They won't be back.
It's going.
On the brake?
Yep.
Having fun yet?
Oh, yeah. I want to do it third.
Do you like to do three?
Like to do three?
Yes, okay, sir.
Not a problem. Not a problem.
All right. Stay in then. When you get done, you got a thing and I'll take care of it.
Yeah.
You got to do three because now you do a full out and it's double the length of what you've been doing.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah. This one's going to be pretty quick.
Okay.
Is third group or second group?
I think this is like...
It's going to be the third group.
No, there's only three groups.
All day?
Yeah. No, not all day.
Oh, okay. No. I'm talking about all day so far. No, I'm not sure. You have to ask Doug. When is he comes back this way? Right there.
I know I was the second group to be in the cars out of our bracket.
Third run, yep. Group three, grab a jacket and a helmet. Be ready to go. We're just going to run to the last one. And,
what do you think?
Oh, it's amazing.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right. See the scoreboards go by you.
Mm-hmm.
Let off the throttle. Let mm-hmm. the car settle down. 1,001, 1,002, and then slowly apply the brakes.
Okay.
All right. You ready?
Yep.
Hey, John. You got Big Bird.
He answers to Dick Dick too. Dick Dick.
Thank you.
Wrong button.
Actually, it could be. That'd be about right. It might be out of gas. I haven't been paying attention to that one. I don't know whether it's fueled or not. I gotta go look at that. But here we go. You ready?
Yep.
Third pass, so let that scoreboard disappear behind you.
Okay.
Don't let off early. You're just cheating yourself.
Okay.
Plenty of room to shut down.
Okay.
Thank you.
amazing.
I think I just got the dead battery. Beep, beep, beep.
Mine's been doing that all day.